St. Mary is not just somewhere where you come to have like a good GPA and credits. It's somewhere you can grow. Your personality can grow. You can grow more maturely. Yeah, St. Mary is like a home to me right now.
I really like St. Mary's because it's really a welcoming environment and my teachers and classmates are really supportive.
Here, I like really much the fact that the class are really small, so everyone can have contact with the professor, ask him questions. And since the classes are so small, you can meet a lot of, you can make a lot of friends in there.
As I interact with people more, I get to know, you know, other people, and it's a really nice community. People are nice, inclusive.
For me, it is a great chance to be here and study among with the native speakers.
Our focus is the students, teaching, learning. Language and culture are so closely related, you really can't separate them. You can't teach one without the other.
I really like the campus. It's I can describe it as like both large and small in the same time, because I feel like the campus is small in a way that it's like walking distance to everything, but it's still big enough to have activities pretty much every day, and there's always something going on.
My student life is good. I have a roommate, she's American, and she helps me with like American culture and food and some vocab I don't know. And she likes taking me out to places to make me feel less homesick. And I'm glad I have her, like we're very close friends right now.
I become more kind of outgoing, hanging out with people more, and I don't know, just enjoying the campus experience.
I think the most attractive thing about Winona is the natural environment.
Before I came to St. Mary's, I know the Minnesota is reputed the star of the noise, and the Mississippi River, you know. I just imagine our school is beside the river and really, really good sunshine and really, really good environment. And when I come to St. Mary's, it turned out true.
Winona is a very beautiful, small community, very safe. We have a lovely campus with many different activities, not only on site, but also within the community.
If you come here, that's a really good choice, probably the best choice. I spent 3 years in there, and this is probably the best experience in my life.
Being here at St. Mary's, it's not only to focus my attention on studies, but also be open to outside, be able to serve people. And I think this is a great training, a great value for social life.
I will definitely encourage people to come here in St. Mary's, like my brother, my little brother, if he haven't wanted to come here in the US to study, I will suggest him to come in St. Mary's.
Since I came here, I've been hardworking, committed. I became more responsible. I knew how to manage my time well. Like, I knew how to juggle between class and work, and everything just held up together.
I think I made a very good choice. Yeah.
I'm Alessio Caselli. I'm from Italy.
I'm Ashley Tanga. I'm from Cameroon.
I'm Alina Wanglinghe. I'm from Taiwan.
My name is Robert. Robert. I'm from Sweden.
My name is Dong Chang. I'm an international student from Vietnam.
I'm Yingxing. I come from Xi'an, China.
Bonjour, je suis Frère Guillaume, Brother Guillaume. I'm a graduate student and I am from Togo, which is in West Africa.